In this video, you'll learn how to make a logo just like this, or this, or even this, completely free of charge within 2 minutes or less. No registration, no credit card, and no design skills required. And you'll still get a high resolution image that you can use anywhere on the web, no copyrights. Sounds good? Let's start. To get started, click the link down below. This will take you to Zyro.com. And this is where we'll create our logo. So just click on the Create Your Logo button and you should see this screen. No need to register or anything like that. Let's do a quick overview of what you're working with here. The logo is composed of three main parts: the name of your brand, the tagline, and the symbol. Quite simple. To edit the text, you need to click here and type in whatever you want. Your logo will update together with what you type. I'll do Kato for this tutorial. You can click and drag the text around to position it in the way you want it to be, or click on size and drag the slider around to change how big or small the text is. You can also change the font of the text by clicking right here and selecting which one you want. There aren't that many to pick from, but in general I found it to be enough for simple logos. Other tools for text include the ability to make it bold, italic, or underlined. The spacing option allows you to add some spaces in between the letters as well. Once you're done with the text, you can go ahead and change the symbol. All you need to do is click here and type in a word, like anything. Anything that you can think of. For example, I'll do cat to go with the text. There will be several options to choose from, just click any and it will appear next to your logo. You can also click and drag to get the position just the way you want it. And finally, there's the tagline. If you choose to add one, of course, it's definitely not mandatory. It behaves exactly the same as the brand name. You can apply all of the transforming effects and add that unique touch to it. Once you're finished creating this super simple logo, all you need to do is add some color to it. You can do so by clicking on the object, clicking on the color square, and choosing any color you like.
Well, that was surprisingly easy. All you need to do now is download the file and use it as you wish. There are no copyright issues, so feel free to slap this bad boy on absolutely anything you like.
By the way, to download this file, all you need to do is click the download button here at the top. I've opened mine in Photoshop and as you can see, it's fully transparent, high quality, high resolution, and most importantly, has absolutely no watermarks. The fact that it's transparent allows it to be used on any background and only the logo itself will be visible. I also highly recommend you get yourself a fully black and fully white versions of the logo you're making. Since sometimes you'll have to use it on a weird color background, you can just save them on your computer and have them just in case an occasion arises where a black or white logo would work better. By the way, Zyro also has a way for you to create a website with a similar level of simplicity. It's pretty much all drag and drop and you can create some simple sites rapidly. The tool is completely free to use and you don't even need to register for an account, so it's nice to play around with.
If you want to try out the website builder or the logo maker for yourself, I leave the links down in the description. Keep in mind it's completely free to use. But yeah, this was just like a super quick video that I wanted to share my method of how I create fast and simple logos, but I'll have more reviews coming up in the future. And I definitely have some special ones where I spend a lot of money on web hosting, so keep an eye out for that. For now, good luck creating your websites, and I'll see you in the next video.